Focus is how we see things to turn them into information. We're gonna see sights that way, sights and targets that way. Awareness works in a huge area, lets us see other things like where we're going, what else we might need to do, keep some situational awareness, etc., right?